The people of Oro have come together to host the Oro Tapa and Tatu Festival. A corporate dinner was held in Popondeta Town to launch the festival and promote the province's unique cultural heritage. Sohe, Member for Parliament Delilah Gore officially launched the festival, signifying the preservation, protection and conservation of the artistic Tapa and Tatu design. A sum of 70,000 was raised that night. The Tapa and Tatu Festival will be staged on the 16th and 17th of November 2013 in Popondeta.